Nice work, boys. Yeah. We did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid, bloody machine! Come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me here. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked a bloody, well, fight!
Edwards, rendezvous is past those hills in the distance. Just mind that village down there.
All right, lads. Hang on.
Here we go. Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. We're knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit. Use cover where you can.
Tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
All right.
Let's bloody do it. Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
What's those sight lines?
Exactly where they'll be coming from. Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive. Fritz is not getting this rail yard back. We're holding here. That counterattack wasn't as stiff as it could have been. There'll be more to come.
Then we dig in here and fight. Let's get Fitz doing what she does best!
So, what do we do now, Driver?
We walk.